Yeah. Gaffer, we're here at hotel before Sunderland tomorrow. How's the last day been since Milton Keynes to prepare for this one?
Fine, yeah, good. All good, back to normal. Feel a lot more relaxed than I did on Tuesday and Wednesday, I would say that. It's been good. The travel today was excellent. First time we've ever done that. We've flown up from Newquay and to Newcastle, and it was great. It was refreshing to be able to train within 2 hours of actually setting off on your journey, so that was great. And the lads are in good spirits. Obviously, we couldn't do an awful lot today with them because of the physical demands from Wednesday night's game, but we'll be fine. We'll be prepared, ready for another big match tomorrow.
Absolutely. The on reflection, looking back at Milton Keynes, what do you kind of take from that performance? We spoke afterwards about it's almost exactly what he wanted second half, especially heading into this one against Sunderland.
Yeah, so I watched the game back yesterday, and it was interesting because I felt in the first half, and I said it in the interview after the game, I thought we played well without being a goal threat. I still feel as though we were okay in possession. We managed to dominate the numbers in possession, but I just felt we were a bit sloppy after watching it back. I knew that on the night as well, but that stood out even more. We were a bit sloppy, a bit careless in possession. Second half, we were better, but again, still on occasions, a little bit careless. I'd like us to tidy up a little bit, especially in the final third. But overall, if you ask me about the game the other night, I thought it was a good performance considering everything that's gone on. And as I said, I probably would have took a point before the game, if I'm brutally honest. And we've moved on from that now, and we're looking forward to the next one.
And the next one is Sunderland, who've, similar to us, had a decent start to the season, just slightly above us. What are you looking at? What are you expecting from them tomorrow?
Well, I'm expecting another tough game. They're in good form. They're obviously a fantastic football club, and for this division, everybody knows that. That's obvious. They've got a real good squad with some good players, and always any game away at the Stadium of Light is going to be a difficult one, so we know what to expect. Again, though, we'll go there and try and impose our game and try and come up with a game plan that we feel will cause Sunderland problems, and again, we'll be positive, and we'll go there to try and get another very positive result.
Supporters love this sort of game as well. You know, it's always people look at it. Longest journey, yeah. I think it's something like 800 miles or something. At a big stadium, decent team, and I think they've been getting around 30,000 this season, and we'll be bringing quite a few as well, won't we?
We definitely will. We've seen a few today who were on the same flight as us up from Newquay. And I know a few people who are coming up who have, as you said, been planning for it. I think with it falling just before Christmas has enticed a few more up here. You know, we're nights out up in the northeast, wherever they choose to go, and make a big weekend of it. And so they should. I mean, Plymouth Argyle away at Sunderland, you know, top of the table clash. It's exciting, isn't it? I'm excited.
Well, best of luck tomorrow, Gaffer.
Nice one.
Thanks for talking to us.
Thank you.